Meanwhile, in an alternate version of Hyrule.
Hey, we need like a new hero and stuff, but we're out of candidates.
What about a psychopath? Or a moron? Or perhaps a pervert?
No, those have like been done to death.
Wait, I got it.
What? This would like better be good.
How about a schizophrenic?
Wow, like why didn't I think of that?
Hey, what about this guy?
What guy?
That weird farm boy right there.
Well, he seems okay, but is he schizo enough? We better like do a test or something.
Why is it so dark and empty in here? Kinda reminds me of the water temple, only more boring and shitty.
Ah! What the hell is going on? Why do I hear voices?
Epona. Wash, yes, that sounds believable.
Get this crazy bitch away from me.
I got a new dildo, and it's in the form of a little yellow mouse, and even better, it vibrates.
God damn it, I'll take France. Anybody but this bitch, please, somebody end my suffering.
Nah, I personally like your suffering. Kinda comical.
Why do I get the feeling that this is only the beginning of a series of fucked up events?
If only he knew the half of it.